Interstate 540 has been under construction in Fort Smith for the past couple of months, and now more lane closures are coming. Here's a live look at 540, where the construction will stretch from Rogers Avenue to the Arkansas River Bridge. 4029's Monica Limpert has more now on the upcoming closures.
There's always a lot going on, it seems like, on 540.
Lots of traffic in this town, and Rogers Avenue is the real heavy area.
Construction on Highway I-540 has become the norm for people on their daily commute.
It creates problems, and everybody's got their cell phones, and they call in, I'm on the bridge, or I'm stuck in traffic, I'll be there as quickly as I can.
Now, even more construction is set to begin on September 12th. Crews will be closing off sections of highway from the Rogers Avenue exit through the Arkansas River Bridge. It's part of the Interstate Rehabilitation Project that was on hold due to lack of funding.
We haven't been able to fund it as materials costs have gone up. The cost of it, of course, is going up.
The cost of the rehabilitation project has been more than $900 million. They're hoping the price will be worth the wait for drivers.
The commuters should be able to avoid it because our timing for the day is established to avoid those busiest of traffic times.
But that 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. construction schedule has commuters concerned.
Well, ideally, it would be nice if they could do it the nighttime, from dark until daylight the next morning,
right,
would be certainly ideal.
Monica Lempert, 4029 News.
The project expected to take 2 weeks to complete, depending on weather conditions, we're told.